what we have, we put butter, sugar in a bowl, then mixed it until it's all creamy, and then put vanilla in. And then we put egg, and then stir it in with, then we're going to stir it in with flour.
Okay, you start stirring it for me?
Now we're going to start stirring.
Is there anything else we need to put in? Soda. Top one. Half a teaspoon, and we're doing half the recipe, so we actually need a quarter of a teaspoon. So can you level that off for me with your finger? Salt as well,
yes.
And salt helps to bring out the flavour of the chocolate. There we go, a few bits of that.
It's a nice smell.
That looks good. So what are we missing in our chocolate chip cookies?
Chocolate chips, of course.
Okay, what are you doing now, Florence?
I'm breaking up the chocolate pieces quickly before they don't melt in our hands. Now we're going to put the chocolate chips into the mixture. Well, they don't stick together.
What happens in the oven?
They get bigger, and if you put it too close like that, then they squish together.
They'll stick together, won't they? Yeah.
But if they stick together when you take it out, you could just carefully break it apart. Now we're going to put the cookies into the oven for 8 or 10 minutes. This is how they look when they come out the oven.